Hi, I'm meteorologist Tom Atkins. This is your Erie.com's exclusive weather on the web. We're taking a look at the lakeshore as we go through your Thursday night into Friday morning. Showers pretty much a memory, so just a warm and humid night expected. Overnight low temperatures 64 to 68 degrees. As we go on into tomorrow, a day much like what we just experienced. Again, partly sunny skies, warm, muggy, some scattered afternoon showers or storms possible. Plenty of rain-free weather, but a high of 84. Any showers move out early on Saturday morning. Clouds break for sunshine Saturday afternoon, 76. Mostly sunny Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, 68, 74, 85. Some showers and storms redevelop in the heat and steam on Wednesday and tend to move out as we cool a little bit next Thursday. That is your Erie.com's exclusive weather on the web. Craig Flint updates you in the morning.